visual light show going on as the thunder and the lightning came forward. The sound of his thunder bothered them. God showed up there and he realized, Samuel realized that there's been a line drawn in the sand. He realized that y'all can't come and get us no more because God done delivered us out of y'all's hand. And Samuel took a stone. He said, I don't want to forget what God has done. Sometimes you got to place a stone. Oh, Sister Lisa, sometime we got to place a stone. Every now and then in our life we need a stone to remind us that God has brought us through. I don't know what the Lord has done for you, but you ought to never forget. If he brought you through cancer, you ought to place a stone and say, God done brought me. If he done brought you through a bad relationship and you still standing, you got to place a stone and say, God has delivered me. And when you think about your finances, you was broke last year with no job, and now God done gave you more job and more money. You ought to thank God and place a stone and say, he done brought me up out of darkness. He brought me up out of the muck and the miry place. And now he's turned me around and planted my feet on a rock to stay. You ought to be glad, hallelujah, happy, glad that God has brought you, and realize that we've got to turn from our wicked ways and look toward the God that has delivered us, saved us, created us, and been our provider and protector. We ought to be glad for God. We ought to be hallelujah for God. We've got to turn from the old stuff and say, God, for you I'll live and for you I'll die. It is all about God. If we want to win this thing, we got to realize that it is not about me. It is not about my individual efforts. It is about the collective that God has created me and purposed me to be a part of. So that I'm just as happy when I look in that mirror in the morning and I see myself as when I stand here and I see myself.